Christmas Eve. Why won't I remember that? I gotta wake up my little brother. Sammy? Sammy? Wake up, Sammy.
Hey! Don't do anybody knock anymore. What do you wake me up for? What's going on?
It's Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve?
Yeah, we gotta send letters to Santa.
Well, we gotta send letters right now.
That's more than the Christmas tree gets a different toy.
Now that I catch you first, Dan. Nice job with these Christmas lights, Eddie, dude. Keep up the good work. I am.
Oh, hi.
What's going on?
Ha! I ran. You get a different toy.
Oh, again. This is what my little baby brother does all year.
Same things to my sister, but we're planning up a party.
Oh, really?
A Christmas party.
Oh, I can't wait.
Yeah, we're gonna have some fun. Come on, let's set these Christmas lights up.
Hey, Nanny, candy the candy?
What are you talking about? There's no candy here.
My candy now. Hey!
Don't supposed to be necessary.
Hi, Eddy.
I guess I didn't give you any gift.
Oh, Eddy, you don't have to do that. We share each other one same gift every Christmas. It's a kiss.
Your dating life, Kyle.
At least you got me. Hey, Zeke, wait till I show you the new chapter of the Dr. Crackpot's Index of the Damned.
That's boring.
Well, why not? I like it.
Well, wait until you see my new snowboard.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Wow, Frank, Christmas is starting again.
Double D, my family and I are building a brand new train set, if you care to help us.
Sure, why not?
Oh, hi, Double D. About that fruitcake your family makes every Christmas, mind if you bake them for us?
Okay. Hey, is that you, Mistletoe? Wow!
Because they chose the perfect girl.
Yeah, fairy tales do come true.
I guess it's not Double D after all.
What? I didn't do nothing. All right, lights on, everybody.
Rachel can't wait to share a tradition with you all, yes?
And what tradition is that exactly?
A yeshmiyek, a tradition from the old country.
I don't know what's a yeshmiyek.
Well, it means Christmas, Giggity.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna have so much fun and get my Christmas gifts.
Let's go to that tree of lights over there. Hi, buddy. We're here.
And we got here just in time. Hi, Haley. Hi, Trevor. We're going to the Christmas tree. You wanna come?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Check the mail.
Man, I'm stuffed. I couldn't fit another Dear Santa letter if I tried.
A mail? Guess who has the mail, everybody?
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Let me open this up. It's a note. Dear children, due to this pandemic going on, I cannot give you presents this year from Santa.
What?
Oh dear!
You know what that
Without gifts, do we?
What shall we do, Eddy? The pandemic is among us.
We should go to the North Pole and cut the Santa. We need more time.
Eddy, it's cold, it's freezing. I should not go to the North Pole.
What exactly is that, nobody?
Look at the video footage.
No money, no ticket.
Don't you get it, Eddy?
What are you talking about?
It costs $1 million to book a hotel room. Don't you get it?
That's not the real point, Dumbledore.
It's not?
Yeah. All we have to do is package ourselves to the North Pole.
What? That's a ridiculous idea, Eddy.
Bring in the box, Sam.
Got it, Eddy.
Good job, Em. Now we will package ourselves away to the North Pole.
What? Eddy, what are you talking about?
Postal service!
But I'm not going.
You are! Away, type. We're ready.
My fellow hands.
Sir, yes, sir.
We should take this box to the North Pole and send it to the front door. Understand?
Sir, yes, sir. Take the box.
Now that's a spirit. All dreams come true. Todd, you help too. Ooh, this is gonna be fun.
I think I got the box correctly.
All right, who's with me?
We are, sir.
Let's go!
Open the front door, Tyke!
I got it! All my hands, do your stuff! Do your stuff! Put the box in the ground! That's the spirit! Great work, team! I hope we have a fun time at the North Pole!
Okay, this is ridiculous, Eddy. Are you keeping this up?
No, Dobody. It's part of my plan, remember? I think I hear a truck now.
Okay, we're dropping a box in 3, 2, 1.
This is it, guys. We're going to the North Pole now. Hey! The box says fragile.
I think we're here, Eddy.
We gotta open the box and see. We gotta be in it, right?
Are we?
The North Pole.
Oh my. Santa's workshop.
Come on, guys. Let's tell Santa we need more time. Yeah. This carrot's so good. He doesn't want to get sick.
Well, that explains it.
Say, you want to help Santa Claus with his sleigh?
Yeah.
All you have to do is stack those presents in the sleigh. We'll do that. Come on, Ann. Let's go stack some presents.
I'm coming, Eddy.
This is ridiculous, Ann. How are we going to wrap these toys up?
Oh, good idea. Let's just use this and, oh, I got it.
And that's not how you wrap it. Here, I got it.
Let us see.
Yes, let me see.
Whoa. Is this how you wrap the present?
Yeah. If my mother and father can do it, we can do it too.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Come on, Anne. Let's start wrapping these presents.
Okay.
Have a holly jolly
Christmas.
It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to
this big one's packed.
Everyone you meet.
This one's coming.
Ho, ho, the mistletoe on where you can see. Somebody waits for
aww,
you.
It reminds me of Charles here to say. Hey,
Eddy? Have a holly jolly
yeah.
Christmas.
And in case you what do you say does this call to?
Oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas
okay.
This year.
Wow, Anne, what a big surprise.
Christmas pets like Christmas puppies, Christmas kitties, Christmas parrots, Christmas foxes, Christmas skunks, Christmas
And we got that already.
Okay. What else should we wrap? Are they all gone now?
They're already loaded up.
Oh.
Huh?
I think your son is out!
Well, we'll make sure they're friendly.
Who are you and amazing heroes?
Oh, my name is Anne, and this is Double D, and that's Eddy.
And we're looking for Santa Claus. Have you seen him?
Well, what you did there was awesome, right? And that means Christmas is not canceled! Is ready for his sleigh. I'll go get him. Hello, Ben. What would you like to tell me?
Well, these three guys did awesome. They help with your sleigh and wrap all the presents.
Oh, they did.
Yeah, go see for yourself.
Merry Christmas.
Santa Claus?
Yes.
Can we wrap these presents?
Yeah, and you put them on my sleigh. So would you help me put gifts for the children tonight?
It would be an honor.
Come to my sleigh.
You hear that, Anne? Let's go to the sleigh.
He really means it? He really means it? Oh.
Ready, Rudolph?
Ready, Santa?
Yeah. Up, 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 and away!
Come on, Anne, we don't want to be
late.
Oh, I understand. Full power. And we're up!
likes them all that.
Oh, Strawberry Ranch?
We're going home.
Yeah!
Meanwhile, in Strawberry Ranch.
Come on, Frosty. We're all waiting for you.
Coming this holidays, the best Christmas movie I have ever seen. Get ready for a new hit single movie, I Can't Come to Life Frosty. Voiced by Senior Vincent as Frosty, LeBron James as Santa, and an evil magician named Professor Hinkles. It's Quinn.
Man, who creates that stuff? The stupid company?
Hey, Todd, what time is it?
I don't know, I'll check.
Ah, 11:55, that's no useless. No wonder we couldn't sleep. But I bet your boots somebody's asleep.
Oh, did I miss it?
Whoa, what was that?
I don't know, I'll check outside.
A bus? At Christmas Eve?
Hey, what are you doing this late? Well, school doesn't start until January. Yeah, I know that, but
there's a problem
that somehow you know about. Somebody left this box here. That's Aunt Ed and Eddie's box. How did they get out?
Well, they decided to go to the North Pole. I'm sorry, Todd. It's just show business. Well, have a good time. We're done here. All right, take it away.
Ma'am. How did that bus go so fast?
What the?
Aren't they great gifts?
And I believe
This is yours.
For me? Let me see. A Christmas puppy! An Australian Shepherd is all I ever wanted! She's so cute!
Don't forget, we wanted a Christmas gift, and all we want for Christmas is you. Kinkers? Okay, girls, let's give them a smooch.
Kinkers! Get over
here! Well, I'm not gonna get kissed.
And I'm not gonna get kissed by man kinker because I'm a girl. Not you, him!
The puppy's getting on us! We take
Oh, what just happened?
Your baby puppy has turned into a guard dog!
Aww! Good puppy! Good puppy!
My scarf and my earmuffs!
Oh, I know you did!
Why? You saved my life!
Santa's gone away.
Well, I do really wish he wished us a Merry Christmas afterward.
Don't worry, Dad. The parents are here.
What are you talking about, Eddy?
Edward!
Father! Father!
I knew you came back someday. Mom! Dad!
Eddy! My baby!
You came back with us someday.
Eddy!
He came back.
Family. Well, that does it for today's show. Thank you for watching this holiday season. Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night.